The current SBP is a true example of a participatory and bottom-up planning. I like this process of planning the strategic business plan throughout the organization.
The current SBP has given a chance for all to understand in a global perspective about practical actions, strategic goals.
And by 2030, we are targeting to reach 0.2 million people through decentralized energy solution to meet their energy requirements.
In SBP, we have made three strategic choices, and this shall help us to remain focused. The choices are made considering the present issues and the priorities of the government. We have consciously decided about our reach and the resources and capacities we need to achieve those. Even we have a plan to expand our program to the eastern and northeastern states of India. Under WAS, we are having a very ambitious target of reaching 5 municipalities through our fecal sludge management program. We are planning to demonstrate 12 decentralized energy solutions. This shall help us to reach the remote parts of the state and the neighboring states. The sub-goal technology builds resilience shall be realized by PAC India mostly. We shall reach people through sharing of knowledge and risk information.